I'm a guy with a heart of gold, the ways of a gentleman. I've been told the kind of guy who would never harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met the man who invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now it ain't cause I don't smoke myself, and I don't figure it'll hurt my health. I've been smoking for 25 years, ain't dead yet. But them nicotine slaves, they're all the same. At a petting party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop while you smoke that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. At a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. Kings and queens just kept on coming round. But I played them low, bet them high. My blood didn't work on a certain guy. Kept on betting, laying that money down. He'd raise me, I'd raise him. I sweated blood, you gotta sink or swim. When he finally called and then didn't raise the bet, I said, "Aces, full pal, how about you?" He said, "I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now I'm gonna smoke another cigarette."
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. The other night I had a date with the cutest little gal in the 48 states, a regular uptown fancy kind of dame. She said she'd love me, it seemed to me. Things was going the way they was supposed to be. Hand in hand, we was rolling down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a cake of ice. Our petting party was going nice. So help me, Hannah, I'd have been there yet. But I gave her a hug and a little squeeze. And she said, "Cody, excuse me, please, but right now I gotta light up one of them cigarettes."
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have just one more cigarette. Now life ain't nothing but a poker game, no two hands quite the same, and I never saw a winner that didn't bet. So if any of you folks fixing to quit, I ain't gonna criticize you one little bit. Instead, I'm gonna light up one of them cigarettes.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you puff yourself to death,
tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you just hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Smoke?